Okay, let's try that again. I think that was a pretty good way to end the relationship between Joker and Batman. But man, those bloodshot eyes.
Do you understand, Gotham? You have no savior. No more hope. No. I've won. I'm not afraid, Crane. Impossible. Without fear, life is meaningless.
Huh? Oh, it's Red Hood. That's gotta be the most pussy-like scream I've ever heard him do. Or anyone do in a game. It was actually kind of hilarious.
He's strong. He's going to be okay. Look after him, Jim. Look after them all. You've been a good friend. The best I could ask for. You were there at the beginning. And now... you get to see how it ends.
Best gift you've brought us all night. So Bruce Wayne, huh? If it's all the same to you, I'll stick to Batman.
No.
You sound scared, Crane. Get used to it.
It's over. The whole world knows. What now?
Gotham still needs Batman. For one last night.
And then?
Prepare the nightfall protocol.
Are you sure?
There's no other way, Alfred.
It needs voice confirmation.
Martha.
Very good, Master Bruce. You can be sure your instructions will be followed.
And that is it for Batman Arkham Knight. And now... I'm going to do my review in... and activate knife. The only person I have left is Riddler. But now I'm going to film my review using the PlayStation 4 recording device. So, I hope you guys enjoyed the Let's Play, and well, next time you see, hopefully, the next video is just basically going to be Nightfall Protocol, because You know, I'm going to make sure I put the Riddler video up before this. So, see you guys next time.